three, four. She told me the best thing I could do was turn around and walk away. She said she'd heard about enough from me, and I just about ruined her day. I was trying as hard as I could to impress her in every way. She said she'd had about enough of me, and maybe I should try another day. So I thought about it all night long, trying to come up with a plan. It would have to be something special. I didn't want to have to walk away again and leave with my hat in my hand. So I sent her flowers and I apologized as best I could. I asked her out for dinner that night. I was hoping that would be good. I told her she had a beautiful smile that never seemed to be out of place. Her hair was curly brown and it hung down in ringlets about her face. She said that was a little bit better. I'd almost outdone myself. I knew that I had to step up my game or I'd be left once again on the shelf. Looking back now, it's hard to believe that everything turned out good. Dinner that night and the rest of our lives seemed like a storybook. Seemed just like a storybook. And I'll always remember that first day when she told me the best thing that I could do was turn around and walk away. She said she'd heard about enough from me. Just about ruined her day, and that I just about ruined her day.